But I'm not gonna hurt you, Felicity.
How do you know my name?
Because you know my name.
Mr. Oliver. Oh. Wow. Everything about you just became so unbelievably clear. You're bleeding.
I don't need to be told that.
Tech, you distract her with a little flirty flirt. Slip said tech onto her phone. It'll turn into a microtransmitter and boop. We'll learn everything she knows.
It's not how I typically get my information.
How do you typically do it?
I find the person, and then I put the fear of God into them until they talk. But we can try your way.
Hey, Felicity.
Huh?
Hold on to me tight.
I imagined you saying that under different circumstances. Very platonic circumstances. It feels really good having you inside me. And by you, I mean your voice. And by me, I mean my ear. And stop talking right now.
That would be my preference.